I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Purple Plays Bully.
That's right!
In the last episode, we,
keep it up!
We, pretty much played paparazzi and took pictures of the head cheerleader.
Good show.
We saved the nerds from at the Funhouse Carnival, making sure that they didn't get their asses kicked because they were supposed to kick ass against the jocks, and I had to get them out of trouble. Let's see. And then I had to defend their observatory from getting destroyed and from them pretty much getting killed. Well, not so much killed, but you know what I mean. And in this episode, we are going to finish off the last of English, and I will finally have graduated.
Keep it up! That's right!
Assuming I can actually do this.
Well done!
What else is there?
Good one. Well done. Good one. Keep it up.
Well, what about Gad?
That's right.
Okay.
Good show. That's right!
Almost done.
Keep it up! I'm afraid that's not English.
Engaged would be one. Well, there's two reds.
Good show!
Although that could be seen as read, too. Did I get raged? I know I have rage. At least I think I do. Yeah, I see it. Oh, I didn't get raged. I thought I did.
Good one.
What? Drag.
Well done.
Okay.
Try again, James. Good show.
Oh, there we go.
I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. Well done. I can't help but wonder how you do with a more challenging curriculum.
And with that, we get, what was that, motorboard something?
Well, Jimmy, I suppose you don't have to come back anymore. Unless you feel like it.
We also get an apology bonus, so now we can apologize to the police.
Booyah!
I hope the police got my application.
I should teach lessons or
something. Oh, graduation hat. Go figure. Something I really needed. Discretion assured. Here's to you, Miss Phillips. That's the one I wanted to do. And that's the one I'm going to do right now.
Jimmy, you've interrupted me.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Can I see?
Sure, take a look. I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana. I really feel my work is moving forward.
Here's the thing. Art is lost on me. I've always been more into music.
You know, having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
How do you mean?
When people do things, incredible things, when people blossom and grow, that really moves me. You know what I mean?
Not really.
I am in love, Jimmy. And I want to make tonight very special. Would you mind going to collect a few things while I work my muse out? A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jewelers, not too much. I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow, of course. Is this legal?
Of course it's legal. Whatever can you mean? Well, go on, my dear. Hurry!
I mean, I know I look dashing, but I didn't think we'd escalate this far. So I gotta make sure it's legal. But I digress. Let's go pick up Miss Phillips' things. I actually forgot that she has her own series of missions, but I think this is actually just only one. Maybe two. I don't know. The Hattrick and Galloway one's gonna have to wait. But anyways, enough of that. I'm gonna show off my moped, which I believe is faster than the bike I own. There's only one issue when riding a vehicle like this. You have to have a helmet on, otherwise it's a crime. Really, your best bet is to get a helmet first before riding this thing. Damn, I just smoked him. You're gonna have a greaser tailing you, trying to stop you for whatever reason. Oh god, what the fuck happened? One thing I failed to mention because I actually forgot about it is that depending on certain circumstances, will I be safe?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, thank cool. goodness, I will be safe. Can I? Oh, wait, no, this is the barbershop. Depending on certain circumstances, like if you're fighting somebody and one of the factions you've gotten actually, is actually recruited, like nerds, preps, and stuff. If they see you fighting, they'll join in to help
Hello.
You automatically.
You know you Another should try the new Aquaberry vest.
I am not trying no Aquaberry vest. I already have one. So, like, if one of those greasers is attacking me and there's a prep in the vicinity, then the prep is most likely going to help me. Same thing when regular bullies are around and when the nerds are, just as I said before. So, that's a little interesting thing to note. But now we can finally honk at these cars that are always honking at us. I don't think the horn does anything. Like I said, I think this is faster than the bike. And it's definitely more consistent, and you don't have to keep tapping the button to go faster. So that's nice. It's just that you'll get in trouble if you don't wear a helmet. And a helmet, you can't really come by that easily. But I can tell you where to get one.
Chop my eye on you.
And there's the dress. So now let's return to Miss Phillips, shall we? Okay, you know what? They can all go fuck off. Anyways, if you want a helmet and to get the cops and stuff off your ass for riding around without one, you can actually get one at the carnival. Right by the freak house and by the Ferris wheel, you'll find a go-kart course. I think if you can beat the first course, you'll automatically get the crash helmet, which counts as a helmet you can use while wearing this. If you complete all five courses, then I think you can unlock more races in town. in the scholarship edition, there was actually another vehicle you could unlock, which was even better than the moped, and that was actually the go-kart itself. But I digress, kind of.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long? Thanks.
No problem. Oh, man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh, man, this is gonna be great.
Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing. What are you doing here?
Ah, well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, she, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait, she asked you? I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. I mean, yes, I am sure.
Well, okay then.
Hitting the bottle.
Lionel, you came. You look great.
So do you, Deirdre.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh.
And he is so cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
Wait, Ms. Phillips. Ah, man.
But we are in school. Ah, poor Jimmy. Oh, it's another mission where you get 50 bucks. Not bad.
Sometimes it seems like the teachers don't really... Why are you wearing those pants?
I want to kiss you.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I can't kiss you. One thing to note... Oh, wait. Galloway away. There's
reading.
Another one. I want to do that.
What happened to your pants?
Hey, Miss Phillips.
Hey, Jimmy.
So what really happened to Mr. Galloway? Where did he go?
It's a sad story, but sometimes when grown-ups get upset, they respond in the wrong ways, and, well, small problems get bigger, and that's really the thing about being an adult.
Miss, I'm not five. My mom's been married 5 times, and I've been expelled from 7 schools.
Yeah. He's a drunk. Stupid man couldn't control himself. Damn him! I love him. But that wretched ogre Hattrick guilt-tripped him into committing himself into the asylum to get dried out. If only someone could get in there and tell him to get out, I'll take care of him.
Why don't you go?
Because that loveless scumbag Hattrick told him not to let me in. Said I was a bad influence.
Don't you worry, miss. I'll get him out.
Okay. Meet me near the asylum tonight.
I'll be there.
And Jimmy?
Yes, Miss Phillips?
It's Ms., not Miss.
Oh, right.
Alright, so travel to the observatory tunnels. I wonder if I can go change real quick, because I'm going to need to be stealthy for this mission. And although I'd say that this is the second most pinnacle of stealth that I'm wearing, giant fried headpiece, I don't think it will be enough for this, so I'm going to go change if possible. If not, then this will have to do. Okay, so now that I'm dressed for the occasion, we're gonna travel through the observatory tunnels, which are over here. This mission can be a little long because it requires a lot of stealth, but I don't think it's that difficult, and at the same time I think it
is. Why'd anyone throw this away?
Going over these areas, you'll find a G&G card. But, I didn't even expect this mission to be available, but I want to get it out of the way immediately because it can be rather tough, and this won't be the first time or the last time we go to this area. I know because I kind of hate the asylum.
Jimmy, I'm glad you made it. please hurry and try to talk some sense into him. I'll be waiting for him at the asylum gates.
Don't worry, miss.
Thank you so much.
Alright, so obviously you can't just go in through the front.
I'm sorry, visiting time is over.
Yeah, as you can see. I thought the rubber band that was in front of the gate I could just grab, but it's on the other side. So we have to sneak in. So to sneak in, you have to go around and climb a tree and to get inside. Nothing too difficult, right? We know how to climb a tree, we haven't forgotten, at least I don't think. Well, at least I remember how to get on there. And I know how to get off. Okay, that guy kind of scared me.
What are you doing? Let's be friends, but don't anger the Watcher.
Destroy the statue's power source without being seen. Or I spy. Yeah, so basically you get spotted, you have to restart this, and it can take a while. Which means that if you're going really far into it, you can lose time, and if you keep failing, you'll most likely pass out and then fail the whole mission. This isn't a very fun one. I think you can follow this guy to get a decent route on where to go. But you just want to destroy this thing, I believe. Make sure you check your radar carefully. As you can see, there's an orderly right there. We don't want to be spotted. Crouch, that way they're not in your line of sight. Oh crap, is he coming over here? Crap, 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 crap. Oh wait, no, he turned around. So this guy's just gonna scoot his way around. I think we can use him. I'm not sure though. Let's see, can I just like wander over here? Crap, I think I messed up. Oh, there's a gnome right here. Another destructible.
You don't have permission to be here!
God damn it.
Get lost before I get you lost!
Ah, damn it. Okay, and this time we're gonna go over to the hedge. Right over here, and man, if only I can get this camera going. Okay, I wanna get that rubber band if possible. I don't think it's possible right now. Alright. Now the Watcher is destroyed. Get inside the asylum without being spotted.
Some sort of Watcher stampede again.
And also I think this guy changes his course. Oh, there it is. There we go. I want to go ahead and grab that.
Why no one picked this up?
Careful, because the orderlies are everywhere. But I think we can just make our way inside. They don't have good vision. Okay, you're automatically going to be crouching. So be careful and be patient. Keep an eye out on your radar and make sure you know the route well. You're gonna be looking for Galloway, but you can kick these doors open. Well, not kick them open, but you can look around. And as you can see, they're having trouble with some of these guys. I believe you can go in here to hide in case some of them are roaming around, and then some of them I think have actual inmates in them. There might even be collectibles too, like rubber bands and G&G cards, which I don't know why G&G cards would be in here, but rubber bands I can understand. Overall, I don't recommend going into all of them. Just go where it's marked. I don't like the fact I'm going this close, but we'll see. Oh, well, I guess that's it.
I must be a better person. I must be a better person. I must be a better person. Oh, God! I am pathetic!
Hey, Mr. Galloway.
Go away! I don't want to have another group therapy session with those people. If I have to pretend to be someone's mother one more time, I'll... Oh. Hi, Jimmy. What on earth are you doing here?
Ms. Phillips sent me. She's really worried about you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh. I can't right now, Jimmy. I'm late for my regression therapy as it is. It's fantastic. I've discovered I really do hate myself. Hattrick was right. I am a loser.
No, you're not. Don't be ridiculous. Come on, we can't let bullies like Mr. Hattrick win.
Okay, Jimmy.
Well, that was pretty easy.
Jimmy, I really appreciate this. Thank you.
Me too. I am so happy to have my galley bear back.
Galley bear?
Oh, I actually got $60 for that. I think that's the highest you can get in terms of money. Maybe $100, but I could be wrong. Okay, so that wasn't nearly as bad as I thought. I might be thinking of the other mission, because there is another mission where we will have to return back inside the asylum, and we actually have to go deeper. So, be forewarned on that front. But with that, let's see. I want to see if I can get that mission I promised I'd get to done. Well, I promised to get to 2. I wasn't even aware that I'd get through this part, but I think that's the last Hattrick in Galloway. And the Miss Phillip one was just a Miss Phillip one. So I'm going to go ahead and try to do the discretion one. And
what's up?
Depending on how long that takes. Oh, wow. Oh, algae's fighting. I thought it was two jocks fighting each other. See, over here we have another rubber band.
Great.
And I'm just getting a couple of them. Yeah. So we'll try and do, I'll just show this off real quick. Nothing much, same old save location. Although there are some weapons over here, like besides just the spud gun and stuff, there's actually bats, but you're never really... I don't see the point in them because I don't think you can walk out with them. But I digress. If I have enough time after completing this next mission, I'll go ahead and do nice outfit.
Hey.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, haha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty. But I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I'll tell you what. You wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you... I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
See, Jimmy's not a bad guy. He just, he just shows people, or not shows people, he teaches people a lesson that bullying is wrong, more or less. Alright, So
I'm gonna beat every one of them nerds.
What we have to do is cover all these up by tagging them.
Last time I drink coffee.
And done.
Did you not see me? What?
You'll see a group of them, or not a group of them, a group of people staring at them, but you don't have to beat them up, you just have to cover it.
I think I've got some mayonnaise on my pants.
Ew. That's nasty algae.
Pig, stop it!
So yeah, there. Although there's posters all over town, there's really just four, I think. So nothing too difficult. And I'm probably gonna have to go get some spray paint after this. After the third one, anyways. So if possible, I'm just going to go ahead and buy some before then, but I don't know. We'll see. I think I can get some at Yum Yum Market. Let's see, since I finished English 5, that's the last class I got, which I think I've already covered, so from now on it'll be nothing but missions, 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 and the occasional errand, if I run into any anymore. Alright, so here's another. I don't need to equip the spray paint, I just have to have some on me.
Good thing my wife didn't see me looking at that.
I can't believe someone would cover up something like that.
So yeah, that's where the challenge of this mission comes, is that you have to do these really fast. If you don't, the nerds are going to keep covering up more of, damn it.
Gotta remember to talk to Coach.
Oh, damn it. I gotta go buy some.
You're going down!
Yep. Oh. Okay, you know, I was gonna let you have that one, but now you really pissed me off. Give me that.
That's what I'm talking about.
I didn't even mean to grab you. I just meant to spray paint. Going for the home run on that one. I hate this
move,
kid so
bitch.
Much.
Come on, girly. Fight.
I'm gonna fucking kick you in the nuts.
Oh, thank you, sir. May I have some more?
Yes, you may. Asshole. So yeah, if you don't hurry, that's going to go
Welcome
up.
To Yum Yum.
It's going to go from 3 out of 5 to like 3 out of 6. Either that or it just goes up after you spray another. I don't know. But I think you have to do it fast, otherwise, you know. Okay, so better hurry up. I think I can do this before one of the nerds put. Yeah, Thad. Fucker cleaned up another poster. So yeah, you have to hurry. Come on. And there we go. Gonna go ahead and get this last one, hopefully, before Thad cleans up another. Damn it! He cleaned up another.
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
There was a rubber band right there. He's kind of going in a circle, it seems. I wonder if I can cut him off, or if this is just like some sort of automatic thing. I think it's just automatic. There's a certain time limit before he covers them up. Because I could have gotten this one before he covered up the one by City Hall. But I didn't have any spray paint. And meet Mandy by the boys' door. So that'll take care of all of the posters. And Thad won't be putting them up anymore. So pretty much we were counterproductive in our first mission of taking pictures of Mandy. But she learned her lesson about being a bitch, and well, now we'll just go ahead and fix that. I don't know. It's a little pointless, but who cares? I don't.
Oh, you are the sweetest boy ever!
All right, let's do it.
Oh.
And Mandy now likes you. So now you can get kisses from Mandy.
You just made out with the most popular girl at Bull.
I'm good. What can I say?
And then we have nice outfit. I'm gonna go ahead and do that one. I'm not gonna change because I'm probably gonna change regardless. One thing I wanted to note since the kiss came up, and something I was trying to bring up before the Galloway Away mission came up, is that depending on certain things you wear, you will not be able to kiss girls. Like, if you're wearing something silly that people are going to make fun of you for, like the bandit mask, or the Fry's headpiece, or the tiny swimsuit, ow. I'm gonna just dump you in this trash can.
Just putting you in your place.
I don't think I can heal the yellow health. Nope, I can't. Only green health. Anyways, if you're wearing something silly that people laugh at you for, you will not be able to gain kisses. So, oops, wrong button. So wear appropriate clothing if you want those kiss bonuses. Otherwise, just go ahead and go crazy. I believe some outfits give you certain properties though. One of them that we're going to be getting will give us a certain property. But things like the ninja outfits, I believe, like, can increase your power or accuracy of weapons, just like the green one apparently does, from what I've heard. But anyways, let's do one more mission.
Hey, Jimmy, I've had a brilliant idea. Another one. Many are called, but few are chosen. Luckily for you, I've chosen you to help me carry out this little masterpiece, my finest work.
What are you talking about, you lunatic?
I'm talking about what we're always talking about, amigo. About bullying the bullies. About my favorite dish, revenge.
Revenge? Against who?
Who do you think? The football team! Those overdeveloped, underbrained lords of our little manor. Reduced to a bunch of sniveling wretches. Bowing down to my...
You mean our?
I meant our superiority. Us ruling like gentlemen over the peasants.
Us?
Us, yes. You ruling, of course. Me offering some sage advice. Doing all the thinking, that sort of thing. Merlin to your King Arthur.
Whatever. What's the plan?
Well, first, we need you to get the school mascot costume.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Well, go follow them. Wait for us to distract the gorillas. Go! While we still have hope!
So yeah, the outfit that has been taunted in the title itself is the school mascot uniform. We've seen this uniform before, very early in the game. But here we have to annoy the mascot.
You're so lame.
Leave me alone, jerk.
Okay. Gonna cold cut me immediately. I wonder if I can just beat up the guy.
You get here right now!
Stop that!
Ha! Oh, piss off! Piss off!
I can't believe I'm the mascot.
You're such a butt wipe.
You're such a butt wipe. Just gonna sput all these guys. Oh God! Come on!
Hey, that's a crime, kid.
What's your problem, man?
Oh, right!
Yeah, right in the nuts. Okay, so just going to evade the teacher. Damn it. Piss off. Oh my god, these guys will not piss off. Come on. I need to get to a hiding spot, but I can't because they won't lay off.
Are any of you hiding single?
Oh, there we go. Except for when that happens. And I'm out of spots. And for some reason, I got punched. Okay. I hope I'm not getting,
crap face. You
are so annoying. Oh, come on! You're talking about me being annoying. These guys will not fucking leave me alone. I've never had this problem before. Man, go down already. Jesus.
Everyone's jealous of me.
Come on.
Oh, it's kind of stuffy in here. You're such a... Help me, guys! Jimmy's being a jerk!
Just go ahead and beat the...
I'm gonna man you!
What are you doing to our whipping boy? Nobody beats the mascot but the jocks! I'm gonna pummel you!
Alright, so now that's done.
Up here, suckers! Nerds!
Jesus.
You gotta be kidding
what's
me!
What's all this?
Nerds?
Nerds just fucked them up.
You're messing with the wrong mascot!
Come on, then.
And here we have another boss fight against the mascot himself. He's not too tough, but don't underestimate him because he can be an ass like that because he likes to kick you in the balls, taunt you, and I think he can also ram into you. Not like that, but like how Russell did in the first boss fight. Overhead. Oh shit. And he likes to headbutt you. Oh, see, watch. Here we go. Here we go with that crap. I think he missed. Yeah, he missed. So yeah, he rams just like Russell. He likes to do a whole bunch of cheap shots, as far as I've noticed. He can actually put up a bit of a fight. Ugh, but he's so annoying. Oh, wow. Ugh. So yeah, fireworks don't work very well at the shallow end of the pool, and he's gonna try and screw me over again.
Sometimes, you just gotta take the bull by the horns.
And teabag him.
As usual, the world takes an enormous crap on my head.
And that's exactly why I didn't change. And it's that kid. That kid's a real asshole. Oh, wow.
Done and done right.
You're going down!
I'm gonna go ahead and beat you up.
Don't even think about it, loser! I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Step back! Alright, so while I'm beating up these people, I'm gonna end the episode. So next time on Purple Plays Bully, we have the big game, and that is the final mission of Chapter 4. Yeah. Believe it or not, we're pretty much almost done with Chapter 4. It wasn't very long. In fact, none of these chapters are all that long. It's just I keep doing a whole bunch of other shit in the meantime. So after that, we'll have pretty much ruled over all of the factions of the school. Just like I've ruled over the jocks right now. And then we'll figure out what to do from there. I'll see you guys next time.